my knee. I am sick. And I was at the pool all day this morning because Braelyn had swimming lessons, hence the crazy hair because of like the humidity inside the pool. I decided to film a little tiny Target haul video because a lot of like my mommy group friends and my mommy blogger friends all like to do little shopping haul videos, and it's fun to see like what different people buy at different stores. Sorry. And so we decided to like, Braelyn and I were bored, and we're like, well, we gotta go to Target anyways, and why not, you know, at the end just film what I got, because it's always fun to see what people get. And none of our Target trips are ever, ever the same. It's dangerous. Don't mind the noise. Paxton's down here on the floor playing, and Braelyn got a little doll, which I'm going to tell you about and insert the picture that she got. So she's in the living room playing with that, and I can hear her. So if that's what you hear, you may hear her also. So I am going to go ahead and just kind of dig into what we got today, and then maybe Paxton will say hi too at the end. So first thing is, it always sucks me in the food section. We just got some Yo Baby organic whole milk yogurt for Paxton. He hasn't had it yet, but Braelyn had this, and then when I was nannying, I swore by this too. And so this one's 3 blueberry flavors, 3 apple flavored. And it's just whole milk organic yogurt, and I really, I love this brand. So I got this for him to try, and then I got this for the kids. It's Earth's Best, and they're gluten-free baked nuggets, but they're broccoli and cheese, so there's no meat in them. I was like, that'd be just a great little side for them. And, lots of protein, and it's rice and potato flour coating. So I really like that. It's something very different, but they both love broccoli, they both love cheese. And of course, what kid doesn't like nuggets? So I definitely want to try these out. So we are going to try out these little nuggets here. And then I got today 2 of these containers of the Downy Unstoppables. I love these things. They make your clothes, your bedding, and my cloth diapers smell heavenly. And I got 2 because if you buy 2, you got like the $5 gift card. So how can you not resist? Because that's just money back. So I got the glow scent, which I haven't tried. And then I got the shimmer scent, which I know I have. And it's, oh, they are so good. I love that they're cloth diaper friendly. I love that you can do a little or a lot and just shake them into your washer. Swear by these. I'll just wash a blankie just so I can smell it because it smells so good. So those are the Downy Unstoppables. And that's what I got with those. And then I love Method products. I love dish soap. I love their hand soaps, their cleaning products. Just, I like that they're safe. They're like the non-toxic. So I got this new, I haven't ever tried this, but I don't know why. I'm surprised I hadn't seen it. This one is for wood. So it's a cleaner for wood, but then it makes it a little bit shiny, and it says it's actually an almond scent. So I'm curious to see what that is like, but we have it for, obviously, for our bed and some of our furniture. So I'm going to try that, and I got that. And then I got this, which I use the bejeebers out of this in my kitchen and all over the place, and it's just an all-purpose, cuts grease and grime. And then this one's the pink grapefruit. I always grab the pink grapefruit. I've tried the other scents. It's just my go-to. It's the same dish soap that I like too, is the pink grapefruit. So I just, those are the two Method things that I got this time. And I think there was actually a cartwheel, which I love cartwheel on these. Then I got some Simply Balanced, which is the organic brand, I think, for Target. Some Simply Organic dates. And I like to put these in my oatmeal in the morning. So I grabbed these. And these ones, I haven't tried this brand, but I figured why not. And they are organic. So, hey. And then I got some of the organic berry blend granola because I definitely love my Greek yogurt as a treat with granola. It's, oh, such a good snack. So, and I like the berry blend because I usually add raisins and stuff anyways. So that was the Simply Balanced Organic Granola. And then This is not like anything crazy exciting or anything like that, but you know, it's fun to see people buy. I got these gummies for Braelyn. They're kids fiber gummies. So I just think it's good for her to have a little help sometimes, and it won't hurt her. So we're going to try these out. So these are the Little Critters fiber gummies. I'll let you know what I think about them. Never tried them. We'll see. I think they take 2 gummies a day. So we'll see how those go. I've seen moms get these, and there's a couple different brands, so of course I couldn't decide, and I was like, oh my gosh, what do I get? But I know this is a popular one, so I grabbed this one. In need of razors, so I just grabbed the basic Up and Up razors. I go through them like crazy, so I got them. We all need mouthwash. Grab some mouthwash. And we go through, like, the big jugs, so grab the big jug. Okay, so Braelyn wanted these. These are just popcorn. She wanted popcorn, and we have a Whirly Pop, so you put it in on the stove and you kind of whirl it around. Makes amazing homemade popcorn. So I just grabbed a little container because I don't know why, but we just haven't had it in a long time. And popcorn kind of sounded good to me too. Don't go to Target when you're hungry, because bad news right there. And then we got Braelyn. Look at these things. Her little... Yeah! Her dance shoes! Aren't they adorable? Oh my gosh. They're just little ballet shoes. She's in dance now, and her little feet are so tiny, it's actually hard to find little ballet shoes, and we found them at her size at Target, and she is so excited. And I dreamed of the day of having a little girl who would be in dance and that type of thing, but... So we got some dance shoes. I got my water wipes. I love, yes, I use cloth wipes for cloth diapers. Oh, really? I know. But I got the water wipes because we survive on these on the go. They're the only thing that does not make the kids, like, react and their bums react or anything, or get, like, little spots on their face. I swear by these wipes. I love them. And then the last thing I got was these Aiden and Anise bandana bibs. If everybody knows me, I love bandana bibs. Paxton goes through a million of them right now because he is like drool central. And the Aiden and Anise ones were on sale. These were $4 for 2. And so we can pass up. There's a little like hot air balloons and clouds, and then just little stars, and it's that typical Aiden and Anise material. So I'm super excited. I was actually going to put one on him really soon. So that's our Target haul. Nothing crazy, nothing too exciting, but I thought it'd be fun to share because I love watching them to see what other mommies get. Sometimes there's stuff that I didn't know was on sale, or I didn't know you could get there, or hadn't seen yet, or hadn't tried. And so I'll probably start to do a little more of these. I think we were going to talk about doing like a little Dollar Tree haul, and then maybe a little like Walmart and Costco haul, which I don't know about the Costco one. Some people do it. That's a little tough. I'm not sure, because that's all big stuff. But anyways, I hope everybody enjoyed the video, and I'll let Paxton say hi. Can you say hi, everyone? He's like, ooh, there's stuff up here. What about up with the camera? Look, Paxton, over there. Can you say hi, everyone? See my big belly's showing? He says, I'm drooling like a storm. Hey. Hi. He says, I'm hungry, and I'm drooling, and I'm tired. Well, everyone, I hope you have a good day, and we'll see you soon. Bye. So I almost forgot to tell you about Braelyn's little doll. So this is one of those snap-on dolls that come with the little, like, deco bits and little dress. And usually I, like, let her pick out something little, like a, you know, blind bag or something. We found this, but it wouldn't scan the price. Isn't she cute? So I asked the lady, and the lady goes, well, I can't find the product, so you can have it for 79 cents. So we got this little girl for 79 cents.